The banks are required to keep a certain portion of their deposits in form of cash with Reserve Bank of India. The CRR or cash reserve ratio represents the percentage of the total amount of time and demand deposits that the banks have to keep with the central bank of the country. For example, if CRR is say 5%, it means that the banks need to keep 5% of the total time and demand deposits as a cash reserve with the central bank. The cash reserve ratio or CRR can vary between 3% and 5% of the total time and demand deposits of the bank. Suppose if a bank has rupees 100 as total of time and demand deposits and CRR is 5%, then in that case that bank has to keep rupees 5 with the central bank as a cash reserve. The amount kept by the bank as a cash reserve with central bank cannot be used for the purpose of lending. Suppose if a bank has total time and demand deposits of rupees 100 and CRR is 5%, then that bank has to keep rupees 5 as cash reserves with the central bank and only 95 rupees are available for lending. Out of this 95 rupees, still a certain portion has to be invested by the bank in government securities. The balance amount left after the investment of amount in government securities can be used by the banks for the lending.